kenapa you berhenti Etihad pula?
Oh, kenapa saya berhenti Etihad pula? Sebab macam saya cakap tadi, macam I just don't feel like bila you dah kerja dekat satu company yang give you good money, good benefits, lot of things yang good, so you macam downgrade yourself a little bit. Bukanlah you tak bersyukur, tapi you rasa macam the money that you earn, you can just like, and then you spend. Sebab you duduk kat sana mahal. You can faham Abu Dhabi
mahal.
Sangat mahal, lagi mahal pada Dubai. Sangat. Rumah, tak payah cakap. So, I tak rasa dia worth. Tapi banyaklah macam flight, macam ID90, Etihad, yes, paling okay. Best, win. Abang win gila. Yeah. Abang mesti jealous ni dengar. Kuala Lumpur, Abu Dhabi berapa naik ekonomi?
500.
200 setengah je.
Boleh bagi kat siapa ID90 tu?
Family members, mak ayah, husband. Kalau you tak kahwin, boleh bagi kat seorang orang luar.
I see.
So, dia so,